HVLP gun needle kit installation. Begin by removing the control ring, air cap, detent plate, and spring. Using supplied wrench, remove nozzle from gun while holding trigger open. Remove spring cap and pull needle from rear of gun. The kit consists of a match needle, nozzle, and air cap. Correct adjustment is often 3/8 inch. Slide new needle in from rear of gun. Use supplied packing wrench to adjust for slight trigger drag without any binding. Install spring and cap. Check trigger for freedom of movement. Hold trigger open while installing correct nozzle. Tighten firmly. Install spring and detent plate with cup side outwards as shown here. Install air cap and control ring, set so that nozzle and inside of cap are flush as a startup adjustment.